Okay. So I'm seeing a video of Chiwetel Ejiofor now. They say military. They want slap fever type of thing. They say at least a slap with our Odisha. I say you go wear Biafra flag. They forward and left and right. That is Aboki Ami now said who you be. You know they watch Nollywood. As a matter of fact, as he said you be Nollywood actor, you don't vest. Because now you get freedom to the hands, we mean this abyss. You can't call the form Nollywood actor, the cost problem for the country. Oh, but if you see slap, I know they shall not see this slap, but for my head, I didn't think of that. They forge you to allow like 47,000 slap. All right. Saying as much as we want to say, there's no freedom of speech in Nigeria, there's no freedom, the military is oppressing people and this and that and that. The Bible says wisdom is profitable to direct in a place like the East. A country sitting on the keg of gunpowder. You wear Biafra flag cloth, this true. Now you patriotic pastor. Even Nnamdi Kanu do not wear Biafra. Come on now. There are things that are expected of an elder. Even Nnamdi Kanu in the Dodge Waka. See, David, the Bible says when David had a problem with Absalom, he run. Wear Biafra cloth. They pass you army day. They never slap you. All of them, when they charge them, but now when I wear Biafra cloth, go there. Now, beat. I could trust Buhari. If Buhari not a year, not a talk. Now, all die they give. When another year, what Buhari not a read. When I let on start on Twitter for today to tomorrow, if like Mohammed tell us, say blocker, you go block him again. If there's a block Instagram, you go block. Buhari not going to attack. Use your brain. Do the country while I did. When I like him. I bought a control for you. This is what the control for you. Yes, we understand you want to break up, but do you like the problem of this country? You have Biafra cloths. Go the pass where I'm midday. If I see those, I may find this something. Papa, you can do better. You can do better. You're an adult. You understand? You're our father. We love you so much. But come on, this is something that if your son had done it, you go verse for him. Now you get power pass. And I don't just say this. Oh, God. If those have been not slapped by 47, you go pay me. Oh. If I hear the slap, anything less than 47, now 46, I'll vest with them. Now, yes, he's been arrested. I know people are going to do one or two things to bring him out, but please, when he comes, I'm going to advise him. Wisdom is profitable to direct. And an elder is expected to have wisdom. And we have, you know, if they start to shoot gun now, Mr. Chiwetel Ejiofor, you will not join to shoot the guns. I'm pushing the youth to go and shoot gun now. You don't go there where the bullets will start to fly. And when people die finish, you can't do film about that. You can't speak. Come here, Charlie, Charlie, for the film. People that go call water. We will not let you do this. You're instigating violence. Why not handle the matter? Man, know it because I'm bad. Papa, come and shop, Papa. You know, because the people are really discussing. Let's be wise. Let us be wise.